Hello, Stephanie. This is Robert. I was going to show you how to cut a piece of paper so that you can cut a hole in a piece of paper so that you can pass your whole body through it. So, first step here is to prepare the piece of paper mentally for what it's about to go through. So, what I'm doing is fold this way. Possibly could be doing this better, but you'll get the basic idea. Okay, piece of paper. Your shields are there. Here we go. Now, put it this way. Now. Is there? Alright, so you see the ring can go through this piece of paper, but how is my whole body going to pass through this piece of paper? I think that's a little more of a challenge, doesn't it? So, we begin to cut our hole now. And my hands may tremble a little bit because of my diabetes, but it's not anything terrible. I'm going to cut a hole in this piece of paper so that I can pass my entire body through it. Set. Some more. Okay, let's see if I got this right now. Okay, so this is in wrong. Just let me extra here. This is right though, so okay. This out, see, set it like that. This has got room for me. That's my entire body. Pull you through it. Now he didn't tear a hole, but he did cut a hole. One piece of paper, 8.5 by 11. Look at this guy. Talk to you later.